tired tonight, and I won't try to pretend. I've got it all figured out, that I don't have any doubts. I've got a busted heart, I need you now. Yeah, I need you now. Hold on. Chasing the wind instead of chasing your love. I'm screaming out your name, so let me fall on my face. I've got a busted heart, I'm in need of a change. Oh yeah, I'm desperate for grace.
Relationship with God. It's about the love we share with God. He is love, and we are to be His messengers of love, back and forth from Him to everyone else in the world, and back to Him.
Broke your heart a thousand times, but you never left my side. You have always been here for me. He'll never let you go.
We take the Bible for granted. I know it's there. I know I need to read it more, but it's hard. Sometimes I think that it's enough just to go to church on Sundays and Wednesdays. It's not. We have to read the Bible religiously, pun intended.
About themselves, and they just need to be noticed. And don't be afraid to hear someone's story, because it most likely will affect you in every way. I believe in that part of connecting with Jesus. I believe that part of connecting with Jesus is connecting with people and realizing that they are just trying to connect with God too, and they may not even know it.
Just come back again, soon the season will end. I'll surrender tonight, you'll meet me right where I am.
God started, God started.
God had a plan for me in mind, more and bigger than I could have ever imagined. He needed me to be the big sister that Sadie needed when she was going through this. I was God's lost daughter. I was His lost son. I was His lost sheep. What does a shepherd do for his sheep? The shepherd watches out for his sheep. He cares for them. And when one runs away, he leaves all the 99 to go find him. It's what He did for me. God came and found me.
The Lord is telling all of us that we are good enough for Him, and we are eternally loved by Him. Everyone, no matter what they've done in their life, is loved by Him. He forgives every time. Never forget that.
Revolution.
thank God for all the moves and the goodbyes and the tough times, because that has made me who I am today. Everything will work out the way it should, because that is God's plan. Just like in Aaron, Bell's, and Morgan's talk, God will bring you home, whether metaphorically speaking or, in my case, literally coming home. So don't follow the majority. Be that one leper, the one that's not afraid to say thank you through the good and the bad.
And love exploding, bring the day to life. Love so bold to bring a revolution somehow. Now I'm lost in your freedom. And this world.
So my prayer for you this weekend is that you can discover God at work in your life. And in this church, I hope that you can discover the many people through whom God is working this very weekend to show you His great love.
Overcome. My God's not dead, He's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. God's not dead, He's surely alive.
With the sound of revival.